an overnight fire claims one life and leaves a Baltimore County firefighter in critical condition. 11 News reporter Jennifer Franciotti has been on the scene all morning. She joins us live now with the very latest. Jen?
Hey, Lisa, some heavy hearts right now. The Reisterstown Volunteer Fire Company, as one of their own, continues to fight for his life. And this is a result of a deadly overnight fire on Hanover Pike. This was the scene overnight on Wednesday after fire broke out on Hanover Street.
Crews arrived to find heavy fire conditions. A second alarm was pulled shortly thereafter.
The two-story Victorian had been turned into several apartments, and in the initial search, fire crews found an unconscious man on the second floor. And at the same time, another firefighter, 24-year-old Gene Kirshner, a volunteer with the Reisterstown Volunteer Fire Company, became trapped, and crew members issued a mayday call for help.
He was extricated from the scene and brought out to awaiting Baltimore County paramedics who performed critical care procedures on him. He was initially transported to Northwest Hospital Center where he was stabilized and then transported to the Shock Trauma Center.
The civilian victim, identified as 58-year-old Stephen Stark, was taken out of the house and then transported to the hospital where he later died. The cause of this fire remains under investigation.
We have Baltimore County fire investigators, Baltimore County police, and we've called in the Baltimore office of the ATF to assist.
And the Baltimore County Fire Department also doing an internal investigation, which is standard in the case of a firefighter injury such as Kirshner's. And we've been told that Kirshner's family has been with him at Shock Trauma all morning long. Reporting live here in Reisterstown, Jennifer Franciotti, WBAL-TV 11 News.